January 21, 2017, to the Women's Day March, a little bit late. Just made it.